It's only now that the full extent of the bedpan line's failings has come to light. Suspension problems have been revealed as major design faults. Three-ton transformers under some coaches are coming away from their mountings. One was found to be held on by just a single bolt. Repair work expected to be complete in 48 hours is taking a week. BR admit it could be months before the service is fully operational. Meanwhile, diesels are being brought back to fill some gaps in the service.